Ahoy, hoy! My name is Rimmer Saddle, and we're playing Resident Evil, the HD remaster for the Xbox One. Now, I know the PS4. Xbox decided it was going to have a bit of a listen. Xbox, stop listening! There we go. So let's have a good old go on the Resident Evil. Now, this has been out on the PS4 for a while, but it's now on the Xbox, and I'm going to have a go at a game I haven't played in 15 years, possibly more.
Yes, I'm that old.
Do I want the wide or original? I'm going to go for wide, because you know what, it's good that way. Yeah, we'll have subtitles on, so you guys can watch it as well. Yeah, I think we'll go for that. Alright, taking a walk. I'm going to go for that. We'll see how it goes, because I know I'm going to get screwed somehow. Ooh. Oh, look. I'll be damned. Now, I know, if I remember correctly, Jill has more inventory space. But I haven't played Chris for a while. Do you know what? I'm going to go with I'll probably regret it. Chris, I am. Saving content. Bah, 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 bah.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in North Raccoon City. We're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brett.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict.
I can't remember. Did we ever actually find out if they were going to do a game of the Bravo
team?
Save
for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Oh, this is so cool.
Get off!
Yes, this way. Damn it! Make for that mansion!
Shit. That was so much a better ending. Beginning, I should say. Then.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
Wow.
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, the old camera methods. Jesus. Oh, I've got a knife. Stabby, stabby, stabby. Well, of course, we're gonna take the bloody ink ribbon, yeah. Okay, why is my inventory? Oh, okay, that's not bad. A lighter. Right, that's gonna friggin' help. Oh, this is new. Oh, right, look at that. Okay, well, see, the old views are back again. This is proper old school gaming. Large floor-encrusted jar. Give you one thing, the blooming graphics are a hell of a lot better. Yep, I learned all things that you make take the emeralds as much as you possibly can. Also examine the hell out of them. Blood on the floor, though. A picture of two knights striking each other. A short sword has been thrust into the breast of one knight, while a sword has pierced the head of the other. Well, pretty much scuppered it, isn't it? When the two have run each other through the path to your destiny will open. Ah. Oh, okay. I remember this. Wow, this hasn't changed a bit. Oh god. Oh! Oh! Get off, get off, get off! How much do I do? He's holding something. Come on, get out, how do I press this thing? Oh, I'm just this is crap, and I'm just crap at this. Oh, I'm being just so stupid this game. I have got to try and learn how to play this game again. Dear God, how bad am I? This is awful. Get used to it. Oh, okay, thanks. I haven't played this game in 15 years? This is going to be a strong, strong learning curve, I see. Oh, great.
Wesker?
Leave my back for one Jill? Second, they've pissed off.
Where did they go?
Ah, that's always a helpful thing to have. Will you take the handgun? Well, no, I'm going to leave it here and die. Okay, how do I use this thing again? Equip. I haven't played this in ages. Go back to that again and see if I'll get munched on. Okay, okay. But that zombie's still there. Oh, he's not. Oh, fantastic. That's fine. Yeah. Well, his throat was torn out. Jeez. I got it! Yay! I killed something! Oh, I forgot about this. Hmm. What have I got? Ronnie's ex. That was the one I was looking for. He's run, so why am I not running? Oh yeah, I learned this right off, we can take the handgun machine. Oh shit! Fuck this! the hell? Oh yeah, yeah, you just heard something, just go, and you're wondering what's on the other side. Screw that. I have no idea what I'm doing in this game. This is such a long time ago since I played this. Okay. Really should have picked Jill. Got so much more. Let's have a look in there. Oh, I remember something along the lines of this. I'm drowning water. Bada bada bada. Chill, Rob, taking a map of the mansion. Ah, much easier. Well, he's watching me, to be honest, yeah. Come on, quickly. I'm gonna need my handgun out for this. Dagger. Using defensive eyesight of daggers will allow you to escape momentarily when grabbed by an enemy. However, escape when the enemy grabs you behind. Okay. If your defensive item mode is set to manual, you don't know that. Ah, crap. Oh shit. Take it. Oh god. No, don't. Wrong move, wrong move. I did that wrong. Gun, there you go, equip. That feels like I better fuck that up, probably, didn't I? Fuck that up. Was there something I was supposed to get in there? I just don't know. Oh, crap. can't I just leave the front door? Do something then. Well, fuck that up. Can I use this emblem? No, I can't. Great. Give me some health. Remember this. Wow. Something I want though. Right, so an arrowhead then, okay. Why not? I got a shotgun, but you know. Some health would be nice, to be honest, yeah. I have no idea where the hell I'm going or what to do. Okay, let's try out this way. Never can. Okay, let's have a look at the map and see where maybe there's a sort of hint of where I have to go. No. I've got to find some. Okay. Let's try that. It's a big, looks like a big open area. Oh shit! Defensive item! Too right, I'm gonna freaking take that. Ah, a jewel is up there. Now he's coming around here again. Let's leave him to it. Great. Ooh, I might have that. God damn it. I'm out of here. Let's try that one then. These doors are locked. Oh, I might be able to turn that one though. Alright, okay, what exactly is that then? Okay. Should you try this one, Jonathan? Oh, for well, might as well try it. Damn it, if I only know what the hell I've got to go, or where I'm going. I've forgotten how to do this. Must be that. Ah. Will I take the blue stone, gemstone? Yes. Do I know what it's for? Not a fucking clue. This clock has got anything to do with it. Oh, okay. I wonder. Gut feeling it's not gonna go well. Oh God. Be the case. Can I come? Yes, I got here. Thank God for that. Joy! Oh, for the love of. I need health. Yeah, You can't drop things, can you? I have no idea what I'm doing. Probably a wise thing, actually. That's what I need. Only I knew where to go. Get rid of some of this shit as well. God damn it, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Someone's down there, so I might see if we can get down there that way. Need a stash box. Give me a stash box. after. Oh, God damn it. Okay, up here again, up here. Grab that arrow and get the hell out of there. I'm getting there, people. I'm getting there. I'm starting to work out what's going on here. If I could. Not used to these controls at all. As most of you can probably tell. If you remember correctly, it was out here, wasn't it? Hey, what if the indentation as is? I must examine that. Rude. Oh, okay. That's probably why then. Let's see what's down here. I really don't like the sound of that. Oh, crap. No fucking way. Take that bit of curses. Oh, hang on. Use it. The flames are dancing wildly. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. Just. Oh, not the way I am, I need health. Please, I need to get rid of some bloody stuff so I can use it. Still haven't opened that friggin' door either. God damn this blooming control system. I can't really be blamed, I haven't played this for like 15 years. Damn it. Okay, that's not that one then. I need to know where the hell I'm going. Yeah, I know that's a picture of the mansion, but there must be something here that I need. Must be an answer here. I'm probably being exceptionally thick and not working out where the hell I've got to go. Where do I need to go? Okay. I need to get through that door. But how? Bollocks. Without a doubt, this has still got one of some of the best atmosphere I've come across. I wonder. The only thing I did touch was this, so let's try that again. Wish me luck. Yes, I will. Nothing's happened, that's a good sign. Let's examine this thing. Key! Mansion key! frigging finally! Was I being a tit? I was! Arr! Oh, master speaks no evil, master smells no evil, master sees no evil, master can smell all evil. Right. So basically, it's all about the masks. I'm getting it, I'm getting it. Maybe looking like a bit of a tit, but I'm getting there. Actually, let's see what that's... I think I know where it goes. Wait. Downstairs, wasn't it? Might be a tit. Yeah, I'm being a tit. Yes! Sweet. I probably don't need that emblem yet, so I'm going to put that back. Get my gun out, because I know I'm going to need it at some point. We're getting there. Oh god, I remember this. What the fuck? Take it. No, we're at the moment there. I know it can't always get back. Damn, I look handsome. Ah, oh, an old-fashioned lock. That's simply yours. No, yes, if I had a lockpick, we could use it. I guess who's got the lockpick? Thank you. It's full of dirty water. Remove the plug? Well, yeah, okay. Oh, crap. Stay down. Stay down. Bad zombie. I think I shall take the old key. Why do I not look at this at all? Gut. Yeah, well, that's a mess. That's pretty. I wonder. Is that. You can move in there? Oh, wrong one. Huh. Mate, am I going in the wrong direction? I am. Oh god, this. Shot my gun! Too freaking right while taking a shot my gun. Crap. Oh,
Fuck it.
I wonder if I take that. But it does, doesn't it? Obviously, I can't pick that up yet. Which is an absolute arse. There seems to be a room there, then. Oh, that was a bathroom, was it? That was right, that was a bathroom, so we'll go back. Actually, am I equipped? Two little rooms. Ah, hang on. I think we're okay. This is a storeroom, isn't it? Try it. shit, shit. Fucking hell. Oh no! What the hell? Why was it knocking off? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. God damn it. Also take a book. Free key in it. Am I going nuts here? X is running, so why am I not running then? Oh no, it does a little faster. Oh, I remember these bits. I've got a vague idea now. Well, that's cool. Go down. That's gonna take us around that way, isn't it? But I can't see how we're gonna try. Okay, we're gonna have to try and move it round. We have to go back again, aren't we?